my experience with the lab so far is very open and friendly. You get to see a little bit of everything within the translational science spectrum. So you can see doctors, graduate students, and patients. So it's a really great place to see that and also learn molecular biology techniques.